Choto, if you don't bring me my Bangladeshi in 5 minutes, I'm just simply going to die. Is this your first time in India? Please feel free to touch our holy cows. Is this your first time in India? Shorts, carpets. It is really cost 10 rupees, but for you, 9.99. You are my first customer of the day. Very, very lucky here we in India. Passed it 2 days ago, you have to go back. I think you forgot to get off the bus over 2 days ago. You have to go back a very, very long way, as we say here in India. This is the way to Varanasi. I was a little boy all the way from Varanasi. My mama was so poor, she had no money for Bangladeshi. Selling on the corner, I was living on the street. I think I'll get chapati, maybe with some meat. Oops, I am a Hindu, I think I'm not allowed. What do I really want? Do I love to do without? Give me rice and dal, same as every day. I live a simple life, as my mother used to say. When I was 16, I headed for Bombay. Washing up the dishes for a rupa a day. Working in the restaurant was very, very shitty. Life is really hard in the big, big city. One day I get a rickshaw and drive around in style. All over the city, mile after mile. I'm meditating every day, making puja too. Praying for the gods so they make my wish come true. I like this. You are guesting my guest, you make big balagan.